Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I am playing some Dragon Age Inquisition, and we defeated the giant. I did it off screen because it took me about 5 or 6 or 10,000 attempts. So, yay! Let's keep going and see if we can. How close are we to the keep? Oh my god, it's gonna take forever to get to this damn keep! Sarah, drink your orange juice. Hello? Hello, monster.
Got to be something here.
What in the balls? It's gonna take forever to clean up all this lyrium mess. That is it! I've had it with this motherfucking red lyrium and this motherfucking cape! I do not apologize for that. I found it funny. Hi, guys! I'm gonna lure all the damn soldiers out, aren't I? I am not high enough leveled for this bull crud! Oh god, it's another one! Bees! Give me bees! No, get off of Eric! Oh dear god, I wasn't expecting there to be another one so quickly. I am not high enough level for this bull crud! No, get away from me! It's going in poorly, I'm running away now! This was worse than I thought it would be! Hi, Varric!
Varric!
Sorry, V. And then once they get up... I said once they get there, we go. I'll be right back! Let's try this again, shall we? I've now got full shnikes. Let's wait for everybody to get caught up. And babushki. Shmabushki! Hello, Mr. Giant. Ow. Okay, let's focus on the little ones. They do a lot of damage too. Take one of these. And boom. Bull crud! Get up there! Holy shit, I'm dead! Almost. Too many arches! Yeah, far, far too many arches. I'm not okay with there being so many fucking arches. That's the wrong button. The Inquisition needs bees! This, there we go, that's what I was looking to get up. That one. Balls! Damn it, Sarah! Okay, this is going to end poorly, I think. That'll get some of them killed at least, hopefully. Okay, this is when I run. I will be right back, yet again. Third time's the charm, right? Hi, guys! Babushki. Oh cool, I managed to get everybody. That usually doesn't happen. No, please die. It's the giant that keeps getting everything and getting all of my knickers in a twist. Okay, maybe if I dispel him, he's got some problem. Mayhaps, mayhaps. Come on, I need more of this. I need to keep them alive. Because they're the ones that are in danger at the moment. You know what, let's take care of these guys. You guys have fun with that, I'm going to take care of these asshats. Am I already almost out of potions? Because that would be bad! Drink your orange juice! Sarah, drink your orange juice! Okay, get away. Get away from me. Get away from me! Where'd the archers go? I don't know, I can't see. Okay, it's just the giant now. There goes Bull. Come on, get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up, get him up. Damn it! Okay, I'm gonna die soon if I don't go. I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! Varric, move! Back this way! Hey, Ferrick! Ferrick, if you don't move, you're gonna die. Ferrick, if you don't move, you're gonna die. Ferrick! Ferrick! Ferrick, come on! Ferrick! Ferrick, you dumbass, thank you! Okay, let's try this a fourth time, shall we? Fourth time's the charm! I'll take down this goddamn giant yet. Babushki! Shbabushki! Come on. Let's do a D-spell on him. Babushki! I don't think that did anything, because I think I missed Brandisley. Come on. No, I need to do this. Thank you! Use the... idiot character! An idiot! Thank you! For being useful for once in your life. You should probably... because I should probably move. Okay, as long as I can keep everybody alive, we should be okay. And that's a big, big if. Get off of Eric, please. Did I glitch him? He's not attacking. I am okay if this is the case. Oh my god, I glitched him still. Oh, now he's not glitching me. Damn it. Oh, he's almost dead. That's even better. Why didn't you use the spell I told you to use, game? Thank you. Now please kill the giant. Babushki. Come on, he's almost dead! He's almost dead! Yeah! Sarah doesn't need any help. Okay, the giant has been murdered. It only took me 4 attempts. One move, you're in my way. Thank you! Both! Drink your orange juice. Thank you. Okay, I need that. An engraved. Why does a giant have an engraved compass? Do I want to know? Not sure. No, I want this though. Yoink. And some of this. Yes. Belladris Vitur. Vitumatur. Okay. Ah, somebody died over here somehow. I'm okay with that. How far am I? God damn it! I'm still forever's amount of away. Please tell me there's a place where I can replenish my potions in here. The First Blight, Chapter 4. Slating my Lord Ishmael. Hey, what? I saw that. That's nice, Liliana. Looking for potions. Have you seen any? Have you seen any potions? Maybe a supply cache? Because that'd be helpful. No? Bell balls. Supply cache? No. I'm not allowed to have potions. I'm not allowed to have health. Boop. Balls. Fine, I'll go again. Mine. Loot it! Thank you, Graveworn Sentry Shield. Boop. Oh good, we're getting there. This place is gigantic! Absolutely gigantic. This place is bigger than Skyhold. And monsters! Hi guys! How are you doing? I'm doing swell. By that I mean ouch. And by that I mean I don't have enough potions for the shnikes. Okay, they're gonna need that. And somebody's gonna need a D-spell right about here. Oh, damn it, he jumped out of the way of my D-spell. There's a red Templar Knight covered in lyrium. Sarah, drink your orange juice. Thank you. Orange juice is good for you, didn't you know? Let's do another despel. Oh god, I should've been paying attention! Oh god, I should've been paying attention! Dead, we're all dead, don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it, I'm going to make another run back to the damn camp because there's no supply caches in here! Bye, Varric. Bye, Varric. Let's try this again. I'm going to be saying that a lot this episode, aren't I? Okay, let's kill more Red Templars. Hi, guys! We're kind of like Dark Souls. And there's only two of them left, or three? Two or three, something like that. Sarah's fine, she's at full health and everything. I mean, it's my fault trying to do something when I am totally underleveled to it. Let's kill the horror. Horror. Where am I going? Oh, we're not even halfway there yet! Oh god. This is gonna take for frickin' ever. Whee! Thunk. Hey, we're getting there, though. Call me Ishmael. Oh, still need to kill him, so... Ooh, loot. There's a puppy! It's a puppy. I like puppy. Okay, now how in the balls am I supposed to get over there? Read. More documents. Knight Captain. About that, Mr. Templar. Need to go down this way. But I'm going away from the place. I need to go over here. I just went in a giant goddamn circle. Okay, can I go back up this way? Maybe? No? Yes, I can. Okay, good. Maybe I have to go up this way then, somehow? Or something? Wait, there's stairs here! Ha! 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 Open. There we go! Seriously, this place is bigger than Orlais! Or, well, it's bigger than Valrayu, at least. Hi! Hi! We didn't get Varric, but nobody's gonna be hitting Varric at the moment. No, get off!
Hold
on. No, get off of me! Please die. Just die. There's a behemoth, he's coming for me. I'd rather like him not to, but he's going to anyway. I've got this feeling, and it's one of these asshats! I didn't mean to use that spell, but I did it anyway. Okay, we need to get my guardian up! Or shield up! Thank you! No, you were supposed to use it! There we go. I think I'm getting too trigger happy. I keep hitting it before it actually uses the spell, so then it doesn't do anything. Hey, you! Go away! You knocked that shnikes off. Also, I'm not supposed to level yet. I don't have my specialization. So I'll probably end up getting that off screen. Babushki! Is he going to die, please? Please? Oh dear god. Haven't we dealt with enough horrors lately? No? Okay, fine. We'll just have to deal with another 5,000 of them! Yay! Well, that didn't help. At least I can try killing them before they kill me in my face. It seems to be going better than my last two fights. I wonder why. Sarah, drink your orange juice. Thank you. Ow. They are getting way too close for comfort. Maybe if I hit that there. Yes, I got all three of us. Good. Hey, that wasn't very nice. It's okay, I'll just kill you in your face. I'm going to kill. You can summon Red Lyrium all you like. I will just go through it. Bull, great game. Cool. Can the Red Lyrium go away, please? Thank you. Okay, that went slightly better than the ones before it. Let's hope things keep going that way. Probably won't, but... What do you mean my inventory's full? That hasn't happened in a long time. Indeed it is full. Well then. Once we need anything's worth. Might as well destroy that. And we've got a lot of diamond rings, we can destroy a couple of those. Destroy. Destroy. There we go. That should give us for a little while at least, and then hopefully we'll actually get this keep done. And I'll have a place that I can offload everything. I hope. I wish. It's probably not going to happen. What is this? This looks suspiciously like a place with a demon. Ishmael! Hi.
The hero arrives.
Yes,
but
I have.
Is it hero or murderer? It's so hard to tell. So this is the demon called Imshael.
Imshael, sorry.
Choice spirit.
Talky ones.
Oh, oh boy.
Talky ones.
Oh boy.
Wait, wait, wait.
Oh no, he's gonna try to deal with me, isn't he?
They're very violent. It's worrying. True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end in blood.
Bullcrud.
No. You die, demon.
No.
Alpha. Choice. Spirit.
Choice. Spirit. Oh my god! This is bad. Okay, let's, ow! Choice spirit? No, you are a demon. Definitely, definitely demon. Okay, we need a dispel on this guy. Shoom. Bear, drink your orange juice. Thank you. I think they'd actually drink their orange juice on their own, but apparently not. There it is. Oh, I have no healing items. Shit! Well, this is bad.
Afraid of another disastrous blunder.
Nope! I'm not gonna be able to leave here, am I?
Well.
Shit! Hi! This is where I die horribly again! Great! Okay, as long as I can, looks like I'm taking on one of them at a time, I should be at least somewhat attacked. What's going on here? They're not even attacking me. What the hell? Okay, they're kind of attacking me. This one is at least. He wasn't close enough for that. I can take out at least this one guy before I get killed, right? Right? Ow.
Back me up!
There's nobody to back you up, Zion! Hi, Ishmael. Or, Imshael. And then I die. Now I die, there we go. Let's try that again, shall we? And this is when I die horribly, because I have...
True to my name, I will show you that you have a choice. It doesn't always have to end.
I don't want a choice right now.
Have it your way.
No! Shit! God damn it! I don't have any health potions. Well, I don't have a lot of them at least. What's over here? Babushki? If we stay up here, they're not going to come and attack as much, at least. No. Sarah, get your butt up here. Bull. Oh, dear. Get your butt up here. Varric, stay in the back and hold that position. Hold your position over here. No, that's not what I told you to do. I want you to hold your position over here. Bull. Hold your position over here, and now we're up to me. I just need everybody to stay up here, and we should be at least somewhat okay! Okay, let's do that. Come on. I am in a horrible situation here. Horrible situation here. Okay. It's gonna be okay, it's gonna be okay. Come on, and... Derek, get up! There's the one. Taking some of these spiders. We need to keep the mage alive! I'm going to die! Come on, yes! Get off of Eric! It's not very nice. Boosh! Oh, Ishmael's changed form. That's interesting. Let's do one of these. Good. Gotta keep him off of Sarah. And then... oh god, I've got no help. Another one. Oh, it gets rid of some of the shield. Okay, that's good. I can do this on no health. Come on, they need it. Yes! I'm gonna need to get some health or get some mana up. Come on! Let's wait just a second. Need more mana! Okay, Sarah, get up! Babushki! Okay, come on, they need a shield! Oh, this is intense! I thought I was for sure gonna die! No, don't say anything, I'm gonna jinx myself. If I don't shut up, I'm gonna jinx myself. Only I had some mana potions or something that could heal! Come on, as long as I can keep them alive. At least until I can, you know, do another revival. And then I'll give you another chance. Wait, did she just... No, he's still alive. Yep, definitely still alive. Come on. Shit, he's too far away now. Let's give him a shield. Go, good, 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 good. I don't have time for you, her computer telling me to do things. I can't believe Iron Bull is still alive! How? How is Bull still alive? Mom, we need to get the left guard. I didn't even know they died. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Yes! You'll be okay, Varric. Go, guys, go! Run away, run away, run away! Ugh. Oh, thank God. Okay, Varric. Varric, get up. Varric, get up. Varric, get up. Varric, get up. How am I still alive? I don't even know. Intense fight is intense. Oh god, Varric, help! There's a thing in my way. Get her up! Varric! We're so close! Yes! Okay. As long as we can keep her alive long enough to revive Bull, we should be okay. Okay, get up, Bull. Come on, come on. Oh god, it's hard to even talk right now. Come on, start it up. Okay. Spell. Let's see if I can just. Oh god, no! Please stay away from me! Please stay away from me! Please stay away from me! Back it up! Yes! Take this asshole! Oh god, he's still coming after me! Why is he so high? Do I still have aggro? You get that shield up! Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god, I've almost done this entire episode of this fight! At least 20 minutes of it. Fire. Oh, you're kidding me! Shit! No, stay away from me. No, stay away from me. No, stay away from me. No, stay away from me! No, stay away from me! Please stay away from me! Oh, thank God. Run! 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 Okay. Okay. Ow! Why is it still coming after me? Do I get to? Yep, I got two of them. Okay, good. He's so close to dead! He's so close to dead! We need to get them off. Okay. can stay away from him. That revival spell is being amazing! Them alive. I don't know if this new spell is doing anything. So I'm not even gonna worry about it anymore. Nope, nope, nope. I need revival spells too damn bad. Uh-oh. Oh no, I've got aggro again! Stay away from Beric! Okay, Bolt! Bolt, get up! Get up, Bolt! I don't know why I have wings too, but I do! And I'm still alive! This is the most intense boss fight we've had yet. Oh god. Somehow I guess I'm kind of tacticing? Being tactical, kind of? Halfway tactical? Nope, not even gonna bother. What I need is either another shield or something. Beric, no, Beric! Ah! Shit! Get me up, 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 get me up! Okay. That was not supposed to happen. I am so intense right now. Okay. Okay. Okay, if they die, we can bring it back. Oh, you're kidding me! Oh, you son of a monkey. Bring it back to life. Okay. Oh, I got all of them. Cool. I didn't think I would, but I did. Why do I have aggro? Get away from me! Get away! No, go away. No, I don't like you. This fight is going on way too long. No, please go away. No, please go away. No, go away. No, go away. No, go away. No, go away. Okay. That's better. I like that more. I wasn't expecting that to bring back three of them, but I'm okay with that. I have zero complaints. We are killing the demon in shadow. Okay, let's kill him. Oh boy. Oh boy, oh boy. Maybe hopefully I'll actually do something this time. Can't believe I managed to do this so far with no health potions! Wrong button. I got excited. I'm trying to help! I'm busy. Yes! Sarah, get up! Okay, I probably should have waited for that one. We'll be okay though, I hope. Maybe. He's so close to his head! No, don't you be hitting Mom Beric! This displeases me. You two, need that. Okay, Bull's down, but he's almost dead. Come on. I'm doing fuck all damage without Bolt. Maybe I can get him up. Can I get him up? Come on, come on, come on! Yes! He's almost dead. Oh god, he's almost dead. Oh god, he's dead! Oh, thank god. Thank the gods, he's dead! Ah! Oh my god. He's dead, he's dead, he's dead. Okay, I'll close the door. Okay. We will get the key in the next episode. My name is Miss Scarlet Tanager, and I've been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I will see all of you in the next